Hello, one and all, this is Luckless Lovelox, back with Dark Souls 3, and I figured we're fighting against a dragon. Let's use the Dragon Slayer Great Bow and the Dragon Slayer Arrows. I had to equip the Karthus Milk Ring to get enough dexterity to do it. I've got the Hawk Ring and Havel's Ring. Oh, we're at 70.8. 68.5! 9.3. There we go. Let's give it a shot. Let's see how it works out. What? Did I go down there? I don't even remember. I think I'm still gonna go up there. I'm gonna run to the side. I think it's. I don't know if it's the best. Okay, now do I have to hit it in the head? Don't know. Really? 96? I think I hit it in the head. Fuck that. So much for that plan. Stick with my old plan. Although I still think there's another trick that I could do if I look around some more, but I'm not. But I really want to kill this guy the old-fashioned way. Apple string. What else did I have equipped? Sword ring, I think. All right. Oh shit. The other thing is, like, that guy was just gonna burn me down. Just have to be more careful. It's best to fight him here, I don't know. No, not that one! Straight attack, please. Oh shit! That's what I wanted. Straight flame. Okay, yeah, I don't think this is the best place to fight him. It's not long enough, so he does different attacks. Get my zero souls. Jumped. That's 74. Jumped instead of rolling. Too far away. Okay, straight flame. Back into the groove here. Straight flame, please. Thank you. Nice, I got him. Yep, but I don't know how I dodged that one. That one is acceptable. Okay, I could just stand underneath him. Good to know. Wait. Run! I like what that does to the camera. Where are you going? Over here, buddy. Is he blind? Shit, you caught me that time. Not good! Oh wow, I avoided that. I can't believe I avoided it. Last left, I've got an ember I can use. I'm sure after this I'll have to fight two dragons or wyverns. Oh fuck, I ran into it. This is the best time to heal when he does that. Oh no! Flame, please. Two more hits. I missed them. Oh god, this is the point where I start to get fucking stressed out. Two more, I think. Dragon Headstone. Wait, what? Why do we get... Okay, there's a bonfire. The bonfire, so we can go back. Okay. We've reached a higher plane of consciousness, I guess. Where's that stone? So we've got the headstone and the torso stone. So this is going to allow us to completely transform into a dragon if we want to, I guess. Stone imbued with the power of the everlasting dragons, used in a secret rite by dragon worshippers. Gain the head of a dragon and emit dragon breath, transformation that is irreversible until death. Those who choose the path of the dragon strive for perfect imitation, and the dragon head rite is the first step in this grand process. It's the first step. I don't know if I want to transform into a dragon. But I do know that I want to explore that area more. The Dragonkin Mausoleum. There's got to be an easier way to do that fight. Maybe with the Great Bow. I don't know. What kind of damage does this do? Well, lightning damage, though. I was gonna say, what kind of damage does it do compared to my regular weapon? We have 70,000 souls. I'm gonna keep exploring this area. Even though we've got 70,000 souls. I can't remember if I went this way or not. Clearly not. Lightning clutching. Ring depicting a hand grasping a yellow stone. Increases lightning attack, but compromises damage absorption. An old fable in Londor claims that the lure of the clutch ring reaches its crestfallen. Might otherwise be overcome by despair. So basically the same descriptions for all these clutch rings. So we got teleported up there, I think. I see some treasure over there. So there's a way to get there. There's a bridge above us, I think. What a weird area. Pretty sure I checked over here. That guy off. Now what is this? win? Who's this supposed to be? No, what does this say? Be a master. Kind of has like a similar pose to Gwyn in the statues in Anor Londo. Oh, plunging attacks. Well, that was developer message. Yeah, we haven't really done much plunging attacks. Can I, what happens if I attack this? Nothing. Yeah, I think we got teleported like somewhere up there. But we did it the old fashioned way, guys. Special. Go down there. No. Wow, the ruins extend all the way over to there. This is a big area. Huge area. Hello. Not the best weapon for these guys. Way too much SS on that. Yeah, I think that's it. It must be people ringing the bell. I'm gonna switch to back to my claymore. It's got a faster attack, so I'm not. If you come from this way, I guess. More chunks. Tempting. Ladder down. Strange. Almost like a, feels like a prison, but it does, it feels a lot like Sen's Fortress. The kind of sandy colored walls. Serpent people. Also, I might as well. I think parrying these guys will be very effective because they keep spamming attacks. Should be easy. Whoa! Best way to deal with spamming attacks is just, you can just sit there and hit parry. You're gonna get one of them eventually. Can't get the timing down on the first one. Fall down there. Maybe not. Every encounter I'm using Estus. I think we can find ourselves. This must be the peak over there. Final peak. Oh yeah, there's a dragon over there. Maybe the final everlasting dragon. And from there, there's the bonfire. Something big up there. Where he fought the dragon. Got a counterattack in there. Upgrade your weapons, guys. That's what this game's telling me right now. Yeah, that's where we were. And lightning bolts. See ya. Gonna chill out there, it's fine. Nice, needed that. Okay, so we could cross, but that guy's gonna jump us from behind, so I think you're supposed to ambush the ambush. Got a kind of a split second to get that backstab in before they react. Okay, so I could have gone up here. Yeah, that's cool. I like these multiple paths. Always like a right way to handle each encounter. There's usually a couple right ways, but I think we probably want to come up from this way. Actually, no, because he's right into this guy, so we might have come up in the right direction. damage is fine. Okay, let's let this other guy walk to us. What I could do is run by and kill the fire dude. I don't want to be fighting both of them at the same time unless... Okay, yeah, he's turning around. He's stuck. Okay. Really doesn't care. I almost have 100,000 souls, guys. Plunging attack. Yeah, you're supposed to come up here and... Wait, did I miss? Supposed to come up here and fall on the dragon. Oh well. What is this? Oh shit. Could easily roll off the edge here. That's a cool mechanic. Okay, I like that. Easily fall off the edge too. Yeah, I didn't get there, did I? Hold on a second. Oh, I thought those were connected. They're not. You look from here, it looked like that path there connected to that column. They don't. Snipers from above. Look like it. Trying to use those weapon arts. Oh, is that the other side? Yeah, that looks like the other. That's where the bonfire was, I think. Let's run up here. The scaffolding. Drop down there? Really? Just keep doing that? I guess so? Feels like... I wonder how much damage I actually do. Feels like... The way that I did it might almost be faster. Oh, this is rickety. Anyone afraid of heights? No, I am. There's the dragon again. The size of that thing. It's actually the whole mountain. Look, that's the wing on the left. Fucking cool. What a cool area. Can I get back up? Okay, I'm gonna fall down here. Okay. That takes you back down. Maybe. Yeah, you get to take all this fall damage. Holy shit. I think that I'm pretty sure that just leads back up to the other bonfire. So I'm gonna homeward bone it back. Bonfire last rest of that. Oh right, we rested here. I'm gonna go back to Firelink and level up, and then we'll continue back up there. I think that's where we're transported. ...96,000 souls. Let's see if we can level up our weapon first.
Just wasn't it?
I get. Plus 9. Supreme weapon reinforcement, nice. Lightning Cathedral Greatsword to plus 6. Sure, I think that'll come in handy later. This Fire Great Axe has been useful.
Pretty, be careful.
And I should be able to get... What level am I right now? 74.
Welcome.
Should be able to get a few levels out of this. Got my faith up to 25. Vitality to 20. Or dexterity to 20, or strength. Faith.
Farewell.
And one more level. Collected a lot of these souls. What you do?
Welcome us.
And definitely, they're pretty liberal with the souls in this game. Of course, like, souls are basically unlimited once you understand. Oh, 4,000.
Farewell, Ashen, may the flame.
You understand the game. You become a bit less worried about losing your souls.
Welcome, very well. Then take me. Farewell, Ashen One.
What is this? Oh, he's using the Farron sword with that blade on the side. Alright guys, I'm gonna wrap up this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. This is Lux Lovelock signing off for now. And I love you all. I love you so much, I'm gonna make you dizzy.